This is a Carloco picture sleeve. This one is originally released by TriStar Pictures. I'm not sure this has the TriStar logo at the beginning, but we'll have to find out if it has at the beginning. Even though the case and disc has artists in, but this DVD at the beginning actually has the same master as the Live Entertainment DVD from 1997. So that's pretty cool. And no, this does not have the TriStar logo at the beginning.